What's good? It's Marcel J, curator of Good Vibes and Good Music, back at it here with another reaction slash review. Yo, you guys, if you don't know, and you might not know, because I haven't done a ton of reactions for either of these artists, but I stan Iggy Azalea, I stan Tinashe. These are the two artists for the video. You know from the title, Iggy just dropped a new song, Dance Like Nobody's Watching, off of the End of an Era, new album coming soon. I have no idea what it's gonna sound like. I heard a snippet of a song a couple weeks back and it was like a dance track. And I think she said she was inspired by Miami club music. So maybe we're gonna get some of that. But we don't need a long intro. Like, we'll talk more about why I love both of these artists, but I'm very interested in seeing or hearing what this song sounds like. So let's go. Okay. Ooh. That's such a smooth, like, rock vibe to start the era off, but start the song off, like, completely unexpected. I love that Iggy Azalea is challenging herself and not just going for what's comfortable and also going for what's, like, obvious. Like, she's pulled off a lot of trap, a lot of, like, twerk-ready type bops. And I love them, I stan them, but, you know, it's time for a change of pace. End of an era, it makes sense. Ooh, she's Tinashe. Like, obviously Tinashe is eating this beat, like, versatile queen, we get it, I expected it, but I like that this feels very unexpected from both of them, because they announced the collaboration a couple days ago, so it didn't give me too much time to think about what the sound was going to be, other than I assumed it was going to be like a dance track. But yeah, this is very refreshing. Ooh, yeah. So, in my defense, was the last project that I listened to. I really enjoyed it. Shout out to Fuck It Up. If you guys want to see more Iggy Azalea reactions, let me know, because I would love to react to Fuck It Up on the camera. Like, on camera. It's such a good time. I still really enjoy that song. But she dropped a project after, in my defense. And it's called, because I did not listen to it, Wicked Lips. It was an EP dropped in 2019. I did listen to it once, and it was good, but also very different, which isn't a bad thing. But I just, you know when like, or yeah, I feel like we all listen to a ton of music. If I don't automatically grasp onto it, and I don't really feel a need to just take the time to listen to it, I'll just like put it in the back of my mind, and I'll come back to it in a couple months, maybe in a couple of years, and I'll be like, ooh, this was good, I slept on it. So yeah, I missed out on Wicked Lips, kind of, because I only listened to it once, but yeah, I'm here for it. It's a throwback vibe, it's sexy, but like, it's really just not obvious. It's not what's going on in the radio right now. It's just, Iggy and Tinashe being in their own lane and vibing out on a song together. And the looks are fine. I got a little guitar in the background. I've been talking about Iggy because it's her video, but let me show a little love to Tinashe. Her comeback is just inspiring. Like I've loved Tinashe since In Case We Die, since her mixtape early days, since This Feeling, bop. And to see everyone praise and love and all the critical acclaim and success that came from Songs For You last year, we love to see it. We love to see her just in her bag doing her thing. Rascal's fire. Was it Die a Little Bit? The visual? Mind-blowing. The remixes she did for Hopscotch. And I'm blanking on one of them. But everything she's released recently has been so good. And I just love that she's independent and she can drop shit when she wants. And she has a solid, dedicated fan base that's ready to support her whenever. Fuck with that. And this song, it's so different from what I'm used to when it comes to Iggy and Tinashe too on levels that it makes me want to hear it more. I'm not instantly in love with it from this first hearing. I would give it a 7 out of 10, but it's a solid song. I'm definitely excited to go back, listen to Iggy's lyrics more, listen to her flow more, and yeah, that's that on that. I fuck with Dance Like Nobody's Watching. If you fuck with this reaction, give me a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. I put out new... Why'd I say it like that? Channel. Subscribe to the channel, though. I put out new videos every week. Low-key every day, but I'm not saying that yet because I just... The work ethic is interesting. Like, some days I'm, like, dropping 3 videos because I low-key have, like, 10 videos I recorded. And some days I'm just like, no. Cut the cameras, like...
Cut the cameras. Dead ass.
Like, I can't. But either way, I'm just supplying as much entertaining, good quality content as possible, but also hopefully recommending some dope music to you guys. But that's enough babbling for me. I'll see you guys in the next video. Adios. Good vibes. Peace out.